This is not my first rodeo. I screamed like a little girl. Although when I was getting my wolf done, my third ghost, the guy had an HDTV up on the wall and had this rattlesnake just kind of circling this mouse. And right when that snake went in for the tag was right when the guy stepped me with the needle.
Do you feel like the snake or like the mouse right now?
I definitely like the mouse.
That makes Elizabeth the snake.
Hey guys, welcome to another video and welcome to me getting stuck. I'm getting a tattoo today. If you find me, you know, leaning against a pole, you know, bleeding out several orifices, it says I'm getting a tattoo today. But it's cool. I think I'm in good hands.
Oh, sure about that.
Jimmy was involved in the cartel wars, and you can see where he got shot. This is one of his bullet wounds. You know,
oatmeal or freaky for llamas or something like that.
You're gonna bleed a lot. You're gonna bleed. You need ambulance.
I know you want to drink Jimmy's blood.
If I should wrap it up, if I should rub it with lotion. If I should wrap it up, if I should rub it with lotion. If I should wrap it up, if I should rub it with lotion.
It rubs the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again.
Oh my god, keep it right.
Okay.
It's only when they hit over the bones, like the collarbone, and then you feel like screamed like a little girl. And just like that, we've reached the end of the video, which means you now have the opportunity to smash, wham, slam, and wallop that subscribe button, thus never again missing another SnarkyGuy video. And not too hard now, a keyboard is a terrible thing to waste. Click the bell icon to get notified, of course. In the meantime, here's a few more SnarkyGuy videos because
I know you're gonna dig this.